seen it. I just don't want to play it right now. So I want to see this how bad I was. Look, guys, if you see my ultimate team, I was super bad. Like I sucked. But now I'm better. I'm getting better. So first I'm going to check out my ultimate team, which first is this.
Welcome to EA Sports.
Yeah, look. Oh, I still remember everything. Look. So, let's do this. Oh. I used to be so crappy, that's why I put it on amateur. God, I'm sorry. Play foot now. So, as you can see up there, I have 265 points. Okay, let's download this latest update. Oh. Okay.
Welcome to FIFA.
Oh, guys. Oh, I wish I should have picked. Yeah, let's go, Messi. Because he's playing right now, so I'm pretty sure. I'm going to check online right now. Look, I get Messi. But this is fake.
In FIFA Ultimate Team,
328. I love focus on
changes
chemistry
to your team
is 79. And look, now, it's 79. And look at the team I have. Look, if I just switch this. With
great
this,
job.
Oh, I get 80.
Next, let's work. You'll note it.
If I switch this, wait, this.
Well done. With 100 squad chemistry.
But these don't work. And how do I get 100? So I'm not gonna use this. Oh, look, my crappy team. Alright, look, I skipped. This is what I get no gold. Okay. Let's see what I can do first. Yes. These two are good. But. Okay, I can't do anything. Let's see what I can do here. I'll write back. I need to write back. Yeah, I guess I can. Center. Mid. Ooh, yes. I'm getting good English players. So. Do I have any from that? Oh, I know what I should have done. Look, and then get some chem, a little bit of chem, but. I center mid. Hold on. I put this in. I don't know, I just need to go for there. Hey guys, look what I've got. So. The Ford, I'll stick with them. Hold on, let's see if I can find. Ooh, yes, I can find this. Oh, it gives me low, but it gives me stuff like that. So I'd rather go with the high and switch this with this Korean dude. Yeah, that's my team, guys. Oh gosh. Okay. What's this? No item player. Okay. I have no items. Okay. Good. We go. Play this. It's the same. Play this. I get 71. 69. 60. 57. Guys, this is bloody. Press on. I'm pressed on. Wait. This is a nice squad. Was I with this one? No, right. I was with this one. Yes. I shall go for this one. So, that's it there. Okay. Attention. Let's see what we have in the store first. Good, I'm not gonna open that. I used to love playing with Constant Quads. I mean loaner players.
Lone players is a new addition to FIFA Ultimate Team that allows
wait,
you to
wait,
play
how is he
some of the best players in football. These players are available only for a limited number of matches.
I'm trying to skip this, but I can't. How do I skip?
Select advance.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I mean, I could use Griezmann, so I guess I want to have this player on. I will. I know. I'll put this one. Wait. I'll put him over here. And then, because I guess for chemistry, I'll put the England guy that I had there. Where is that? What guy did I have there? That gives me nothing. I'm pretty sure these two are in the same thing. Look, see? Yeah, but then that would give me bad, so why don't I switch these two? That looks nice. And if I move this guy to here, I get this bad and this one too, but okay. I'd go. Let's look for somebody or something. I don't have a single thing. Only single match. Okay. Yes, advance. I don't have somebody that's so too good, but I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to try it. Wait. But funny thing is, if my goalie gets injured, I'm dead. Okay, nobody wants to play. That's sad. Not me, but with an online tournament. Let's go. Basic bronze, I'll go for a basic bronze. And when I win, is it I win one jumbo premium bronze pack. So these two. Wait, both my gold players. Wow, okay. Wait. Bronze and squad starting 11 and subs. Bronze and squad starting 11. Bros, I can't have these people. You're lying. No! Wait, I can have this guy, so can I start now? Oh my god. I put him there. I put the right back up there. Boom. Can we play? Nah. What? Look at all my gold players. Let's play him here, see if he fits. Great. I have an idea. I can't put anything, anybody in. That ruined my squad so much. What the heck? Okay, let's just go. Cause I'm gonna die if I find one. Well, as I'm searching, I'm just going to be on my phone. Play some Cedro while I'm recording this match. Wait. I'm in the middle, so that's good. So I'm here. Just turn around, eat it all. Come on. So try again. Holy. Some guy died. I love it. Yes, he died. I can't cheer. I mean, it would be nice to share because I'm friendly, but look, so far the dissolve is to me. I'm gonna die, so I'm just gonna let this guy eat. My number one guy still doesn't have a name, bro. I'm gonna try to kill this little dude. Oh my gosh, okay, I found one. Sorry. So, I found one. Oh my god, I'm ready. I'm ready. Whoa, I'm ready. Please don't tell me his team is not, like, gold. Yes. All of them are red. Awesome. Guys, I think I can win this.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this FIFA Ultimate Team Tournament last 16
Dude.
Match. A long road ahead of them to get to the final. Let's see if they can get a victory today and avoid an early exit. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Probably like me too, like I play.
Well, we're down to 16 teams now in this competition, Alan. And every one of the 16 will feel that they've got a chance for the trophy itself.
Well, at this stage, you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to be losing games if possible. And that might lead to a little bit more caution than normal.
When, no, it's him. He has a player named Burns.
Daniel.
Like 20. Go.
Good, strong challenge.
Ooh, look at him. Sharp play, fancy play. I like it.
Nicely done to keep on his feet and not
Dubon.
Just go to ground and hope
Dubon.
He might get a free
Dubon.
Kick.
Get to
got
it.
To change the point of this attack. Oh, in goes the cross. And the defender dealing with the cross. Daniels.
Oh.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line.
Oh no.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Yeah. Come out, goalie.
People will come out.
Hey, come on, goalie. That. His name is Luck. Thank God. Wait, did I win? Did I win? I think he quit the match. Did I win? I won! Wait, no, we tied, I'm guessing. Because it doesn't say 0-0. Yeah. I advanced. We stayed tied in 10 minutes. Huh. 10. See, my team's a boss. Yeah. Oh, that's bad, right? Can't play with the Kiwis. I remember one time I was going against this guy and he had... He finally looked at my scope and I'm like, whoa, he knows how to scope. So yeah, and he had like bail for loan. He like had bail and loan. I was crazy back then. I had Benzema and I put him on the line. They're playing Slither Row, guys. That's how I am. Not talking. God. It's funny because you know what I'm doing now to check out my final. Tell me all the things I've missed. Who's been killed and who's been kissed. Oh, shoot. This way. Oh, gosh. Shoot, I died. Okay, that's over. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's over. Shoot, that was awesome. Beginner just killed me. Wow. Guys, is that how much I suck? Wait, what? I just disappeared. Okay, I think I was going the right way. There I know. I killed him. I looked away and I killed him. Just so you know, deadly bro. Oh, and he killed me. Not now. That's how I like going to the middle. Going to the middle, you get a lot of people. I already see what you do. You killed him. I killed a god. Yes, I am such a boss. I'm eating all this flesh. I only found one god, so... Oh my god, I was speeding and I died. Haha, I just skipped for you. Come on, I killed the guy. I am super small and I killed a big guy. Killed one of the big ones. Yeah, it's called Comic Skew. Oh my god, this guy probably was playing Slither Row for hours today. Or he's just probably good at it. He tried trapping me. What the? So many bonds. Oh my god. Oh. I think he shouldn't trap someone. He died. Yes. Oh god, if I try getting his food, he's gonna kill me. Just leave. I killed one of the big ones. Please. Yes. Oh no. Oh no. No, I got trapped. Okay, enough of Slither Row. Guys, I can't find anybody. That's sad. I won.